You are in this ministry. You are coming to this ministry. Don't bother that you will not have baby. This is a factory of babies.
My father.
As you are going, you will carry your children in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Because babies, I have a covenant with God. Abraham have a covenant with his God.
Abraham,
Moses
avec Dieu.
Have a covenant with God.
Moïse a l'alliance avec Dieu.
So also, ainsi, Joshua have a covenant with God.
Josué aussi a l'alliance
Elijah
avec Dieu.
Elijah has a covenant with God. My covenant with God is
mon alliance
angels.
Avec Dieu, c'est les anges.
Babies.
Les bébés des anges.
So, these people, Anna, where do you come from?
From Ogbujo.
My father.
Ogbujo, Ijo woman. Where you come from?
From Delta State here.
Which tribe?
Isoko by tribe.
Isoko. From which town?
Ofagbe, Isoko North local government.
Huh?
Ofagbe, Isoko.
Ofagbe, Ofagbe. And you?
Inegua.
Inegua Bayasa. You?
From Ugeli.
Ugeli, Urobo. Yes?
From Agbar.
Agbar, Urobo. Yes? You're from?
Imo State.
From?
Imo State.
Imo State. Igbo. Kedu?
Kedu?
Write down. That's okay. From the pool, opening of the pool, signs and wonders till now. Do you think your signs and wonders will not come to you?
Come to me.
You must carry your baby.
Yes, sir.
Don't be afraid. And God has spoken, He has spoken. So we are here. I don't know where they come from. I don't know their husbands. I don't know their sisters. I don't know their brothers. I don't know their mother. I don't know their parents. But Jesus said, these are my children. They are my wives. They are my sisters. And I am their brother and their spiritual father. I am here to bless them. I'm here to bless them. I'm here to bless them. Somebody say, I'm here to bless them.
I'm here to bless them.
Who are you, sir? Why are you standing there?
This is my wife.
This is your wife? Ah, you're from where?
Edo State.
Edo?
It's a northeast.
Ah, Oyo.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah,
see.
So, look at that. Is that the person? This is the person we are waiting for. Okay, hey, listen. We have been waiting for this one. Our own, she carried twins. Abi? Twins. You know what happened? Immediately she carried, you know, our case, immediately according to the story, immediately she carried the water. As she was going home, at the gate, that gate. When, you know, she don't, according to the story, she don't even feel that, but the days was over. Our days of this thing was over. How many months before? Eh?
10.
10 months. Mm. Something was, according to the story, something was making, what do you believe now? Make I open my leg. What? Is it a human being? Nah, nah. As he got boom, what? Another one. Nah, nah. That's how those two twins at the beautiful gates. That is the power of pool of Bethesda. All of them, they took the water. Immediately they took the water, that are all of them delivered. So what are you, what is your problem? That womb that the doctors say, ovarian cyst, fibroids, and I'm telling you, I am seeing twins inside your womb. So, viewers all over the world, we are here to bless these angels. They are angels on assignments. So if your wife, you are a man, your wife is pregnant, let me tell you, the same way they give birth, so also your wife is going to give birth. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Don't be afraid. It's such a trial. You must give birth. Because my covenant with God, I know. God, give these angels to me. We are here to bless them. We have baby things here. The number of them, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Put your hands together for the babies.
Hallelujah.
3 days.
Just three days.
So, we want to now present what we have for them.
If you're happy with what God is doing, put your hands together for Jesus.
Hey, listen. Don't worry. As you are here celebrating with these angels, angels must guide you to your homes. They will follow you to your homes, and they will bless you. The women that are looking for fruit of the womb, they will enter their wombs. In the name of Jesus. What Jeremiah do to women that give birth? A woman just gave birth after breaking of the clay pot, and these people starting of the program. The first day, opening up the pool of Bethesda, they use the water. That hour, all of them. That is the God. It's undiluted God. Undiluted God. So when you step into this place, begin to happy. Because the God in this place, whether you are the back, you are inside. My God must scale you through in Jesus' name. I am here to present the word of God. Your baby, the sex of the baby, which baby?
Female.
Now girl, your own.
Baby girl.
Two women, on don't get two. Men, wake up. Your own.
Baby girl.
Eh? No. It can't be. No. No. Which one?
Baby girl.
Oh! Oh!
Baby.
Awale. Mega sit right, they go. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4.